new mambo jingles and to dance for you. In worn out shoes, with silver hair, a ragged shirt and baggy pants, could do the old soft shoe. He jumped so high. Then lightly touched down. I met him in a cell in New Orleans. I was down and out. He looked to me to be the very eyes of age. He spoke right out. He talked of life. He laughed, stopped his legs, he stamped. Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles. Bojangles dance. He said his name Bojangles and he danced a lick across the cell. He grabbed his pants and better his dance and then he jumped so high. And he clicked his heels. Let go, laugh. Shook back his clothes all around. Miss Bojangles. Miss Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles dance. He danced for those at minstrel shows and county fairs throughout the South. He spoke with tears of 15 years, I was dogging him. Traveled about, dug up and died, up and died. After 20 years, he still grieves. Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles dance. He said, I dance now at every chance in honky-tonks, for drinks and tips. Most of the time I spend behind these county bars. Hell, I drink a bit. He shook his head, and he shook his head. I heard someone ask him, please, please, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles dance.